Someone wants to kill the world's sexiest football fan in the world.
During a holiday in Mykonos, Greece,
woman waited 3 hours in a bar
till it was the right time to attack Ivana Knoll.
Hold on, luckily she got saved by her two friends and police arrived after.
The woman was so crazy she said to Ivana Knoll she wanted to kill her.
By the way, the reason why she actually did it was because she was jealous.
They're not my words, but Ivana Knoll's words.
Ladies, what the F is wrong with you?